Afternoon everyone. So it's another beautiful day. Don't let appearances be deceiving though. It is a little bit windy and I'm in shorts and t-shirt and it's a bit cold, but it's dry and it's sunny, so nothing to complain about. Later on I'll find out what the plans are for that ship down the bay, when you can visit. Also a little talk about the legendaries, because they're looking to bring the legendaries to the game this year, but they're going to put some restrictions on them. I'm not 100% accurate of what it's going to be though, but we'll find out when I show you the link now.
So this is the article in question, guys. This is John Hankey gave a speech at a school, and one of the students or the teacher is a Redditor, and he reported what he said. So it's basically giving you a little insight into what's going to be happening with legendaries in the future. One-on-one battling, plus they're looking to take down more tracking apps, which I think we've all got our own opinion on this. I personally find them helpful if you're more of a rural player and you can't get to a city, because there's only stuff you can get in cities which is really difficult to find in rural locations. But it gives you a little run through the article. I'll put a link in the description so you can read it all yourself. Whether it's credible or not, I yet to be confirmed, I'm afraid, but it's helpful at least to give an indication of the...
through people. Does seem to be a regular ammonite spawner. Not high numbers, but you need a couple for the ammonite there. In with a shout. So hopefully we catch him. Then moving on, I'm going to go back over to the ship and find out when they're open to the public. So if you are interested in coming down, come and have a see, guys. It's great.
Richard, and I'll hope you catch all you want on the barrage, mate.
So that, my friends, is the walk done. Usual suspects on the barrage. Got my usual cipher. Catched one, caught one right on. Plenty of totos, usual chigorito. And I'm a choke at the beginning. Usual nest Pokemon, to be honest, I mainly ignored the Wobbuffets. But as I said, I am hoping to get to land the field sometime this week and finally get my Typhusion. Thanks for watching, guys. Take it easy.